Hello students, welcome to the science subject. Today we are going to discuss the lesson living and non-living things for the class 3. The lesson name is living and non-living things. Is first do the warm-up activity. Tick the correct option once that are living things and cross that are non-living things. Okay, in the first picture there are the stars. These are the non-living things. Cross out here. Then second picture, the flowers there. These are the living things. And the third picture is dice there. Okay, this is the non-living things. And the fourth picture, elephant, it is the living thing. Fifth picture, aeroplane, it is the non-living thing. Sixth one, ant, it is the living thing. Then two more there. Balloon, it is a non-living thing. Butterfly, it is a living thing. The one boat there or H, this is the non-living thing. How we define these pictures are living and non-living here? We already discussed in a lesson. Okay, next the checkpoint there. Checkpoint. Tick the correct answers. First one, plants grow from air, sunlight, seeds. Okay, there are the three options: air, sunlight and seeds. Okay, in the given three options, which one is the correct there? Seeds. Plants grow from seeds. Second one, larva, worm, chick. Hatches from the egg of a hen. Larva, worm, chick. Which one is the correct? Chick. Yes, chick hatches from the egg of a hen. Third one, a calf grows into a hen, cow, chick. The cow. A calf grows into a cow. Next. One more checkpoint. Tick the correct answer. The first main, human beings have lungs, gills, air holes to breathe. Okay, in the given options, lungs, gills, air holes. The lungs is the correct option. Human beings have lungs to breathe. Second one, when we feel pain, we laugh, cry, sing. Which one is the correct? Laugh, cry, sing. Okay, in these three options, the cry is correct option. When we feel pain, we cry. The third one, books, animals, chairs can move themselves from one place to another. Books, animals, chairs. It means the animals can move themselves from one place to another. Now go to the exercise part. Tick the correct answers in the space provided. Okay, the first one, which of these are natural things? A, fan. B, cloud. C, bridge. Which one is the correct? Cloud. Okay, tick the correct option. Fishes breathe through skin, air holes, gills. Yes, gills. Fishes breathe through gills. Plants breathe through stomata, lungs, skin. Stomata. Plants breathe through stomata. Fourth one, which of these can feel? Watch, water, animals. Animals can feel. Okay, animals. Take the correct option. Next question is, match the followings. This is the A part and this one is the B part there. First one, plants have. Second one, reproduction. Third one, birds and fishes are. Fourth one, eyes and nose are. Fifth one, buildings are. Okay, in the B part, A, sense organs. B, non-living things. C, produce babies. D, living things. E, stomata. Now match the correct option from the A to the B there. Plants have stomata. Yes, plants have stomata. Reproduction, produce babies. Reproduction, produce babies. Birds and fishes are living things. Eyes and nose are sense organs. Buildings are non-living things. Okay, this is the match the followings. Next, the third question is fill in the blanks. The third question is fill in the blanks. First one, cockroaches breathe through air holes. Okay, write the air holes. A-I-R-H-O-L-E-S, air holes. Second one, most plants reproduce from seeds. Third one, computers and dolls are examples of non-living things. Fourth one, we need air to breathe. We need air to breathe. Okay, this is the fill in the blanks. Next, D one there. Choose the correct answer using the given words. Okay. In the box, there are the five words there. We have to choose the which one is the correct. First one, a baby plant grows into a tree. Tree. Second one, a frog breathes through dash underwater skin. A bird lays eggs. Fourth one, living things need food to live and grow. Living things need food to live and grow. Fifth one, living things move from one place to another by a process called locomotion. Okay. This is the your exercise part A, that one. The exercise part B is answer the following questions. There are the five questions there. The first one, provide two examples each of living and non-living things that are natural. Answer is living things. Living things. Horse and human. These are the two examples of the living things. For non-living things, car and table. Okay, these two are the examples of the non-living things. Second one, why do animals breathe? Name two body parts that animals use for breathing. Okay, answer. All living things need air to breathe for living animals breathe through their nose and lungs. What is the second answer? All living things need air to breathe for living. Animals breathe through their nose and lungs. The third question. Define locomotion. Explain it by providing two examples. Answer. The ability of living things to move from one place to another is called locomotion. Examples are fish swims, dog runs. What is the answer? The ability of living things to move from one place to another is called locomotion. Examples, fish swims, dog runs. What is the fourth question? The fourth question is, how do plants make food? The answer, the most plants are capable of making their own food in the presence of sunlight, air and water. The answer is most plants are capable of making their own food in the presence of sunlight, air and water. Okay, the fifth one question is, provide the names of five sense organs in human beings. Okay, answer. The five sense organs are eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. Okay, these are the five sense organs in human beings. Okay, this is your exercise part. Keep practicing. Thank you.